as I said to you that morning, and I will say again, there's not enough words that can say how bad I feel. It was always our goal. I always enjoyed having each and every one of them come and spend the time with us. It was their camp that they got to come to. I loved hearing the stories, how you would say, as you were preparing, packing at home, how excited the dogs would get, knowing that they were coming to us. When you would tell them, you're going to camp, you're going to Janet's. Or when you would turn down our road, you would say how crazy the dogs would get in the car, knowing that they were almost there to the kennel to get out of, like, you'd open up the car door, and they would race to the door and get in. That made me feel really good, knowing that they had a good time being there. And when I treasured them each time they came to play. They'd be out there running and playing, and we'd be watching them, and playing, throwing the tennis ball, whatever it was. And sometimes when it was time to be done, they didn't want to come in. And they would stay out there, and we would chase them around the pond and call them, and they'd go stand in the middle of the pond, and we'd be coaxing and having to bribe them in with treats. They were part of the joy of every day that we had there. So important to me to be able to share with them. Through this whole thing, we perceived so much support from so many people from all around the world. I received a card from a lady I'd like to try to read. This is somebody that I don't even know, but had heard about us, had seen our page, and knew kind of how we felt about the dogs. This is what the card says. We want to believe that the world is understandable, that life is fair, that things make sense. We want to believe that if we are careful enough, work hard enough, and try hard enough, we and those we love will be safe from anything bad. It's the biggest question humans wrestle with, why things sometimes aren't fair. But even though we don't always have the neat answers to the why things happen, we do have each other, and we have our faith. It's just a simple kind of faith that somehow, someday, suffering will end and good will be rewarded. Love will endure, pain will be forgotten, light will scatter the darkness, and our spirits will grow. And we'll hold each dog.